point it comes to Krug. Krug to the near side to Krejci. Back to Krug. Over on the far side it goes, looking for a man in front. The shot stopped by Andersen. Backus gets it freed up. Now back to the blue line to Krug once more. Winding, no, near side, Krejci. Pass back the other side. Andersen diving. I don't know if he got a piece of that. I think he did. If he did, it's an enormous save.
That'd be the most spectacular save of the playoffs.
On the left wing, Marchand's shot is stopped by Andersen. We're going to have a look at this. Marchand taking a late shot after the whistle had gone. That's drawn a crowd, but let's get a look at this. My goodness.
Freddie Andersen looks like a soccer goalie in a penalty kick. And he guesses right. He has to dive. I mean, this looked like it was a no-doubter. By the way, Marchand has got a history of suspensions. Pretty good two-hander on Morgan Rielly. Rielly got him a bit with a cross-check. But the response was a two-hander from Marchand.
O'Reilly's coming to the penalty box, and I would assume the Bruin pest is going to join him, and in fact, he is.
David Pastrnak, we hit a post on an empty net. We're going to look again. Is it the post again, or is it Freddie Andersen's stick?
I think it's his stick.
We're going to get another look at it here. But David Pastrnak. Yeah,
it's his stick.
Oh,
what a save. It was emergency number one.
And Pastrnak was scoring on absolutely
everything. Wow, what a two-handed
everything. Baseball
swing. Marchand throws it Rielly. That should be an additional penalty.
Or what I wouldn't mind, don't back up when you do it.
63, flashing.
There's going to be a cross-check to Rielly. But guess what? You get Brad Marchand off the ice for the last 2 minutes. But it's 2:04 to go. David Pastrnak. The opportunities he's had here in this game after being on fire in the first two games of Boston.
17:56, the time of the penalties. And they're on their feet at the Air Canada Center. The faceoff comes outside the Toronto blue line. Now Rask has not gone back into the net.